Every college is looking for very different and specific requirements when it comes to their college audition video. So, for example, CMU last year wanted a very close-up shot for the monologue, as opposed to University of Michigan wanted a wide shot. So what I always suggest to actors and who are seniors in high school usually, to make a spreadsheet online and write the college that they're applying to, what the requirement is for not only just the song, the monologue, but also there's some optional interview questions that are asked. There's very specific requirements when it comes to the actual slate. Does it come first? Does it come last? Is it a full body shot? Is it a tight shot? You want to make sure each one of these requirements is fulfilled when you're filming. And it can be very nitpicky, it can be annoying, but the reality is these colleges are looking to see if you can follow directions in addition to having this fierce talent portrayed on camera. So really make sure that you're giving the colleges exactly what they're asking for, as tedious as it may be.